Cal Sturt ranked in the top 5% of universities globally in the 2022 Times Higher Education Impact Ranking, and the top 2% globally of the SDGs 13 Climate Actions.
The Impact Ranking is the only global performance tables that access more than 1,400 global universities against the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Climate change is affecting our world. Over the past few years, we've seen an increase in natural disasters, interruptions to ecosystems, failed agricultural practices, and new risks to human health.
These factors impact individuals, our community, and the ability to survive and thrive as a nation.
Yijimara Wahangana, the wisdom of respectfully knowing how to live in a world worth living in, is at the heart of everything we do.
Cal Sturt University is proactive within climate action, and this is reflected in our Times Higher Education Impact Rankings.
Prioritising climate actions has resulted in Cal Sturt being Australia's first certified carbon neutral university. Other results include the development of a 2030 clean energy strategy, installing 14,000 plus solar panels, and using 100% renewable energy thanks to Ibadroa Verdangre's wind farm. Establishing a program to target energy efficiency and waste reductions within our campuses, and ensuring our climate research makes a positive social, financial, and environmental impact.
Our university is diverse, with each and every individual creating a world worth living in. Together, being a strong community, making a difference every day.